Were there any jobs when you were going through the list and you're narrowing it down where even you had to, like volcano cliff diver, like, was there anything where you looked at it and you were like, well, nobody walks away from that. Can't do that one. Or was everything on the table?
Everything was on the table. I never said no, not one time. We never did a single stunt. This is not a stunt show. This is not Fear Factor.
It's the internet. You can say whatever you want.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah. You say anything.
Yeah. I just came from Fox and they're like, you can't say, like, they gave me a list. That, I'm like, that's my only vernacular. Like, I can't use any other verbs.
Can you use those words?
No, not one time did I say no. And as a matter of fact, we were pleading, we were imploring on my knees, saying no to do this justice. Because, you know, the show is paying homage to people that really do these jobs every single day, right? Okay, Tim's a badass. I'm not going to dispute you there. Let me just fix this.
Yeah, right? Go ahead, pat yourself.
Okay, there we go. I do this job for 2 weeks to 2 months, somewhere between there. Depends on the job, right? They do it for 40 years.
It's wild.
And that three generations, right? And their whole entire family does it. Well, did it, because there were 10 of the cousins. Now there's six because four of them died, right? Jeez. Like, that is commonplace in these worlds. Commercial fishermen, test pilots. It's generation after generation, and they do it forever. And they do it because they love it, and they bleed it, and they believe it, and there's nothing else that they could possibly do.